A man says he was shot in a motel room in East Ridge Sunday morning. He told police a woman invited him to her room at Crown Inn. Once inside, two armed men demanded money. He was shot in the calf and says he stabbed one of the attackers several times in the chest before escaping. Anyone with information is asked to call the police.